Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing a tutorial for this flower. These flowers can be used as a backdrop for any decoration. They are very simple and easy to make, yet very elegant. So the first thing you need to do is make templates for three sizes. Size 1, which is 6.5 centimeters in width by 7 centimeters in height, and we need about 4 pieces of this size. The size for the second template is 8 centimeters in width by 8.5 centimeters, and we need about 6 pieces of this size. And for the third size, it's 9.5 centimeters by 10.5 centimeters in height, and we need about 6 pieces of these. First, I'm going to start out by cutting out a rectangle of 6.5 centimeters by 7 centimeters. That's for the size 1. And once I cut that out, I'm going to fold this into half and draw out my petal. All you need to do is just draw half the petal and then cut it out. Now for my medium size template, I'm going to cut out a rectangle of 8 centimeters by 8.5 centimeters. Next, I'm going to be folding the cutout rectangle, placing my size 1 template over this rectangle, and first drawing out just the outline of my first template, and then using that as a reference, I'm going to draw out my petal number 2. Now for your larger petal, use your medium size template and follow the same steps as you followed for the previous one. Now once all your templates are ready, draw them out on the paper that you're using for your flower. And this is how I have drawn them to optimize my paper. So I have drawn 4 of the smaller sized petals and 6 of the medium sized petals on one sheet and 6 of the larger petals on one sheet. So you need about 2 sheets of A4 size to make one 8 inch sized flower. So once I have all my petals cut out, I'm going to be making a small cut of about 2 centimeters right at the bottom in the center. I will repeat this step for all of my petals. I will also need a roughly cut circle of about 10 centimeters in diameter to use as my base. Next, I'm going to start sticking all of my petals in the center right at where we cut them. Thank you. Now I'm going to start gluing all of my petals one by one onto the circular base that we made, starting with the smallest size of petals. While sticking the first round of petals, make sure all the centers are aligned and it forms a plus sign in the center. You can adjust the size of the flower based on your requirement, the smallest one being about 4 inches. The second size is about 6 inches if you add an extra layer to it. And then the third size is about 8 inches, which we are going to make now. While starting the second layer, the first petal should be placed in between the two smaller petals. Now I'm going to make the center part of my flower. For this I'm taking another sheet of paper and I'm going to start marking it out at 4 and 8 centimeters. And now our flower is ready. You can make these flowers in any size that you like. The smallest one here is 4 inches, the medium is 6 inches, and the biggest one is 8 inches. I hope that the tutorial was clear, but feel free to leave any questions for me. And if you like this video, please do like, share, and subscribe. See you guys soon. Bye-bye.